So just wrap it around whatever loom you're using about 1.5 times at least. And then just take a pair of scissors and cut.